Good morning. Today I'm going to be preparing a Soma Amanita Muscaria tea using 15 grams of decarbed, wonderful crispy Amanita, like two little magic boobies. Unfortunately, it hasn't been full moon, so I haven't left the water under the full moon this time. This water has been blessed by Nestle, so I might turn into the Milky Bar Kid. So I'm going to start with a bottle of water in this wonderful shiny cauldron, which has been blessed by a witch. Me. I am going to bring that to the boil and put these in. I'm going to break them up. I'm going to bring it to the boil and simmer them for 3 hours. And I'm going to add a lemon, a bit of honey. I'm going to reduce it to a tiny little amount, put in my little shot bottle, take it out with me. I didn't buy any pH testing kit. I'd still want to do it without, because I want to keep it as traditional as possible. I'll probably end up buying a pH kit and some citric acid to get the pH levels down to 2.7 to 3.2. I actually want to try and keep it basic and traditional if I can, because I think back in the day, hundreds of years ago, did the shamans and druids have pH testing kits? Or were they just their own pH testing kit, drinking each other's piss and stuff? I don't know. But anyway, I haven't bought any from Amazon. I don't think Amazon existed back then. So this is how I'm doing it. 15 grams. Last time I've done 10, I've gone up 5. I'm going to bring this to the boil and I'll get back to you in a bit, ovened out. It's halfway through, 1.5 hours. This is Smell-O-Vision. So that's 3 hours of cooking. I added one whole lemon and done 3 hours of yoga while I waited. So I'm all nice and loose. What we're left with is these two little shot bottles of what's called cloven hoof and clacking, and we're going up the magic hill to raise the hoof. Bing! And just like that, we're on top of the hill. Now, it ended up in two little bottles because I didn't reduce it down quite enough. I was doing it for 3.5 hours. I should have started to reduce it down quicker. So I'm going to pour them both. It's very thick. Ew, it's going to be a whole cup full. I've got to try and get that down in one. And at the same time, remember that this is like a magical spiritual experience. Wish me luck. 15g of tea down the hatch. The aftertaste is a bit like that taste of sick in your mouth after you've been sick in your mouth. And there it is. Not really, I'm just mucking about.
Thank you. how can they know? It's time for them to go.
Just same as last time and similar to the time before, you know. I don't know what else to say about it. I think I've just rinsed it. It's just gone too far now.